when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Aphia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Aphia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tamtas, once benevolent matriarchs who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. What do you think I am? Superhuman?
Just want something of a handful.
I don't mind. Keeps me on my toes.
Something?
I hope that's all it does.
I think I might be getting a taste for this stuff.
There are worse habits, husband.
Gotcha!
The advantage is ours.
Look out!
That's not doing much. Yeah.
Throwing a hissy fit won't help. Now's your chance.
Here it comes.
Everything all right?
Hell yeah, we just kicked some ass. Hey, the bridge didn't collapse. Nice.
Why would it?
I don't know, just felt like it was gonna. Architectural vibe around here is pretty severe.
Well, most of Athia's governmental ministries were based here.
Yeah, not my scene at all. Let's not stick around. What?
No!
Hey, you hear that? I bet the kids in town would love to. In the frame you go. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
Feeling kind of tingly.
Did you find something?
For my next trick.
Watch where you're going.
I would if I could.
These things take time, Fred.
Oh, please. Oh, come on!
Get out of the way! What one might call a gaggle of troublemakers.
The weak ones hunt in packs, huh? Yeah, what he said.
Maybe don't go charging in for the minute, hmm?
Sure, thanks for the heads up.
Beyond the door, she was greeted by the most miraculous sight.
Somewhere to lie the fuck down. I could catch a few more Z's.
Be my guest.
Might as well pocket this.
I can make something seriously good with this.
All right, let's do this.